Welcome to another edition of IMO Sports with Pedro Justice. Clarissa Shields does it. Clarissa Shields does it. In her MMA debut in the PFL, guess what Clarissa Shields did? She got a victory. TKO. But it wasn't easy. I was worried about Clarissa Shields getting taken down. That was my one thought, that it's like, how is her defense if she gets taken to the ground? In the beginning of the fight, the first two rounds, Brittany Elkin came after her. Her style is different. She looked like a robot. I guess it's Muay Thai style, but it looked like a robot. I am fighting. Don't get me. Soon as Clarissa starts throwing punches, then she just dove at her and took her to the cage, and then she held her down. I'm so proud of the fact that Clarissa fought it off and she lasted. In the post-fight interview, she said that, okay, I lost the first round. Okay, I lost the second round. But guess what? I'm not going to lose the next round. And her coach was talking to her. And her coach told her, go for the TKO and don't get taken down. And what did she do? Brittany grabbed her, but she didn't go down. Clarissa said, take some of this left, a right, a left, a right, a left, a right. And then the ref stopped the fight and it was over just like that. A boxer in her professional MMA debut in the PFL defeated Brittany Elkin by TKO. Now, there's a lot of MMA fans that are salty. They are salty. Let her go to the UFC and do that. Man, stop it with the hate. Be proud of her. The number one female boxer, one of the top boxers regardless, and now she does this in her debut. They saw something in Brittany Elkin that they could take advantage of, and guess what that was? The fact that she was going to come after her, and this was a test. This wasn't easy. This wasn't a gimme, because a person training for 7 months only and they're fighting, that's unheard of. So I was worried for Clarissa Shields, but she proved that her will to win was greater than anything else, and she believed in herself, and she did it. She proved all the haters wrong, all the doubters wrong, and let's congratulate Clarissa Shields for winning her first MMA fight. Let me know what you think. Until next time, it's Pedro Justice.